Hey everybody, what's up? How you doing, Trav? I'm having a fried chicken kind of day. I watched your video, No Camo, and it really kind of cracked me up. And it cracked me up because it's so true. Too many times we try to change who we are in order to accommodate somebody else who at the end of the day doesn't give a rat's ass about us, what we stand for, what we're working towards, or anything else. All they care about is them. So when I watched your video, No Camo, and I watched the video response and read some of the comments. I'm actually looking at some of the comments right now. I got tickled because No Camo is very much me. Recently, a friend, and it's more like somebody that just knew me, came back into my life and tried to tell me how to run my organization, an organization that I started while I was homeless, an organization that I will continue to run. And when I explained to her why I do things the way I do, or why I'm picky about donations, or why I'm picky about the kinds of things that I try to do, her response was, "Well, that's why you're persnickety. You're just snobbish. You've always been snobbish. You've always been bougie and persnickety." Well, one thing I've never been is fake and phony. And one thing I will never be, and one thing my organization will never be, is fake and phony. I had somebody tell me the other night, this is another friend, tell me, "Well, I can't believe that this is going on with you, Kenji. I can't believe that you're not getting HIV care, and you could just move someplace else." And I said, "Well, moving someplace else means giving up what I have here. It means giving up a cancer team. It means giving up two friends that have provided a place for me to live. Two friends that got my back. A cancer team that's got my back." They didn't have an answer for that. They just kept saying HIV meds. Well, I'm not on any HIV meds. And to be quite honest, I'm not trying to get on none either. So what was funny to me, Trav, was at the beginning when you said, "I'll stop being feminine, please, just don't leave me." Baby, be who you are. Be the, and I'm not saying that's you, I'm just saying anybody who watched Trav's video and is taking that approach, it's stupid. Be who you are. Do what you do. Be true to yourself. Stay on your path. Because nobody knows your path but you. It just seems like there's so many folks that want to trample on everybody else's path. Get your ass on your own path and stay the fuck off of mine. If everybody would just walk on their own path, this world would be a much better place. But too many times people want to sit back and go, "Well, that's why your organization is persnickety, because it's never going to be too big and it's always going to be too small." Well, I'm happy with the way my organization is growing. I'm happy with the people it serves. The people I serve are happy with the way I serve them. And until they tell me, "You know what, I need you to offer more and I need you to be a little bit more persnickety," then I'll be a little bit more bigger and I'll be a little bit more persnickety. But I ain't changing who I am, what I am, or what I stand for just to get a volunteer who ain't about shit. No Camo. And not only is there no camo, anybody that steps to me the wrong way, kick rocks. Trav, keep doing what you do. Peace.